If Fall Guys is lagging on your PC, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Fall Guys is not a demanding game and should work comfortable on most new gen PCs. If it does lag, then simply perform the methods we have shown here and you should be able to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is check the game spec requirements. Open Epic Games and search for Fall Guys. Scroll down and you will find two sections with minimum requirements and recommended requirements. Your PC must meet the minimum requirements to play the game. If it meets the recommended requirements, then the game should run smoothly without any lags. Even if the game doesn't meet the recommended requirements, if you perform the other solutions here, it should reduce the lag significantly. Method 2. Once you're sure that your PC meets the minimum requirements, the first thing you need to do is set the in-game settings to low. Open the game and click on the settings icon. Select options and move to the video section. Now change the settings as shown. Set the preset to low. Now set VSync to off. Set the FPS rate to max. Now click on save and play the game. You should see a massive reduction in lag. The game should be running smoothly, but if it still lags somewhat, then try the next solution. Method 3. The next thing you can do is add Fall Guys for high performance in Windows settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Fall Guys installation folder. Select the Fall Guys EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. Method 4. The next thing you can do is set the power settings to high performance. This will allow the PC to go for performance optimization over power saving. Type Control Panel on the search bar and select it. Look for Power Options and select it. Expand the height additional plans if you don't see the high performance plan listed. Check the high performance plan and save the changes. Method 5. Another great way to boost the gaming performance is closing any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome are some that you should close before playing Fall Guys. Method 6. The next thing you can do is set Fall Guys as high priority for the system. This way, your PC will allocate more resources for it than other processes. Open the Task Manager again. Select the Details tab. Right-click on the Fall Guys EXE process and move the cursor to set priority. Click on High. Method 7. Another thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. Updating the graphics drivers will help your PC run the game better and should give you more frames. Right-click on the Start menu and select the Device Manager option. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select the Update Driver option. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Wait for Windows to check for any drivers and if it finds any, install them. Restart your PC after updating the graphics driver. You can also update the graphics drivers using GeForce Experience for NVIDIA graphics cards and Radeon for AMD graphics cards. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.